kinds of critical. That's got to be.
What is that?
Oh my goodness!
You don't know what that is?
It's a crown for your head.
Technically, John, since you're working on the test and eval side, the more problems they have, the more job security you have. Right?
That's not an R&D unit.
The roller skates!
What?
No way.
It's always
you can't use those until next Tuesday.
What is it?
I'm going to have to put mine back on now.
Right? Me too.
Dad? Roller skates!
I got to buy you a hockey stick.
Look at those!
Wow!
Sparkle.
Look at that. You don't even have to lace them up.
Laces out, Dan.
My goodness, Velcro.
Oh my gosh, these are so cool. I've been dying for these.
Did you tell about the wheels, then?
Huh?
Tell about the wheels?
Yeah, they light up. She saw. They light up. As you roll.
Who got her those?
Grandma Becky. Oh, this is from Grandma Becky, too.
Lucky girl.
On the ground.
If I had a pair of those, I could go to work in those. I could skate all the way to work.
Okay, it's a pink helmet.
You gotta put your tool sticker on the bottom.
I'm not going fast enough. The camera will never take me.
There you go. No,
he's gonna Marty McFly it. Just hang on the back of his truck.
And it has safety pads. You're right.
Oh, there you go.
There you go.
Listening to the power of love over and over and over.
Yeah.
That's the power of love.
Isn't that a cool gift?
That's cool.
So you have another box coming from Grandma Becky on Friday.
Is it a taco?
Taco? No. No way.
What do you tell Grandma Becky?
Thank you, Grandma Becky.
You love them?
I love my new gifts.